Grab him! Go get him! He has a collar, go grab him!
Come on. here.
You guys have an extra one? You can throw on this side? Alright.
Hey, Jimenez!
Let go of my fucking sweat! Hey!
Get off!
Hey,
get off!
Get off!
Get off!
Get off!
Dumbass,
get off! Get off!
Let go!
Hey!
Let go!
Let go of my sweater!
Let go!
I'm trying to!
Let go! Let go!
Trying to!
Hey,
trying to
be
a
badass, you fucking!
Oh, God, dumbass,
fuck! I want to see a fight battle!
Fire on the freeway.
careful, dude.
Thank you.
shots of the cars going to the fire and traffic pretty much stopping. Good luck. Don't want to drive through it.
Yeah, I saw his stream. I guess Mark was here filming with the drone, so.
Okay.
So,
come at your model. All right, sir. Can I start with your name and title, please?
Sure. My name is David Ortiz, D-A-V-I-D-O-R-T-I-Z. I am a public information officer for Los Angeles City Fire Department. At 1:46 in the morning, the Los Angeles City Fire Department responded to the 10 Freeway at 14th Street, and there were two pallet yards underneath the freeway, both fully engulfed in flames. The fire's cause is still being investigated, but the impact was the entire transportation system, being that the I-10 was closed in both directions, east and west. SIG alert was issued, and it affected freeways all around and causing backups. We have well over 26 fire companies on scene of this fire, which was very hot because of the amount of combustibles that are on scene. Well over 100 firefighters. None of them sustained any injuries. We continue to be on scene. The fire is pretty much controlled, and the extents of the damage and what has burned underneath is still being investigated. We will see that the roads around this area, as well as the freeway, continue to be assessed for structural damage and safety. Caltrans has engineers on site looking at the different cement pillars that hold up the structure of the freeway. And because it's an elevated portion, it's going to remain closed until Caltrans deems it safe to travel on. Also impacted are the local roads. Alameda Street is closed from 12th all the way down to the 10 Freeway, and 14th Street, where it goes underneath the 10 Freeway, is where the fire was located. That is also closed. It's also affected power in the area. DWP's on scene. They shut down power to the area to make sure firefighters are safe, and one of the power lines did come down because of the heat. We'll remain on scene. As of now, there's no official cause determined as to the cause of this fire, but firefighters will remain on scene until the fire is assured to be completely extinguished.
To your knowledge, were there any civilian injuries?
To our knowledge, there were no civilian injuries thus far. There was a lot of vehicles where people live, RVs, that were burned. Several of the makeshift homes for the people experiencing homelessness in this area were destroyed. So it did impact some of the local community, but thus far, none of the main structures, none of the businesses did burn.
Under the freeway, we saw engine 17 suffered some damage. Do you know anything about that?
There was quite a bit of radiant heat emanating from this fire. Its intensity warped a lot of the steel and the metal around it, and that radiant heat transferred to anything that was around it, including spalling some of the concrete, and it did damage one of our fire engines.
None of the firefighters themselves were injured.
None of the firefighters were injured, but it was very hot, and they took a lot of heat and very heroically fought this fire. Yes, so we were challenged by the amount of water, the water pressure that we had. We had to have LA Department of Water and Power come out and augment the water pumps in the area to ensure we had adequate water. So our water or pumping capabilities were overtaking that of what the city was capable. So they came in, augmented that amount of water that was available to us, because the amount of water we were flowing on this fire was quite a bit because of the intense heat. It is an extended operation. We expect to be here all morning.
Anything else you'd like to add?
No, sir.
Okay, thank you.